So, well, you've obviously left SNL after the season, and really sad about it, because I kind of considered you like the Will Ferrell of that cast.
As oh, it's like, nice of you to
you
say.
You were in all the skits, and you were just so brilliant on that show. Is it scary leaving Saturday Night Live?
No, it felt just like, I don't know, I just felt like the time to, you know, it really was more about wanting to move to LA, because my wife directed a movie, and so she's having to go to LA, the movie The To-Do List, so she's having to that, and so she's having to go to LA a lot, and I was having to go to LA a lot, and so it was finally just like, oh, well, you know, we just need to like live in California, and we lived there before I got SNL, so that was really how it started.
Okay.
And then, you know, can I do SNL and at the same time? Not really.
Yeah.
And then that's how it ended.
You don't want to totally drive yourself crazy.
Yeah, would I go totally bonkers? Yeah.
Yeah.
So it was good though. It worked out.
Yeah.
For breaking entertainment news and more, follow @HitFix on Twitter or visit HitFix.com.